Hello and welcome back to Scribble Every Day. I'm using today's episode to make an announcement. I need to change the schedule for my videos. It's just too much. I can't make videos every day, have 3 university projects and lectures. That's just too much work. I will keep on drawing every single day, but the videos will only be once a week, and this means I can take my time to make studies like this one and explore the shape of an object. And I will also have time to prepare scripts, and this will hopefully lead to a better episode overall. Also, it means I don't need to rush a drawing on days with little to no time, and they will be less annoying since I can spend the time drawing instead of editing. I think overall this is the best for the channel. So that's it for today, and I'll see you in the next episode.